Discipline your son, for there is hope. Do not set your heart on putting him to death. Discipline your children while there is hope. Do not set your heart on their destruction. Discipline your children, for in that there is hope. Do not be a willing party to their death. Discipline your children while there is hope, otherwise you will ruin their lives. Discipline your children while you still have the chance. Indulging them destroys them.